Merriness, merriness at Christmas. Tell me about champagne. Who invented it?
The French. In the Champagne region.
No. No, they didn't. The Belgian. Grape came from Champagne, the Champagne region.
Are they Belgian?
They were not the ones
Belgians,
who invented
Belgian it. Monks?
Germans?
No.
English?
English. Yes, English. Champagne! Just got there first.
Yep. It was by accident. It was by accident because there was something wrong with the bottle and the wine went fizzy and they liked it.
No, this was the myth that the French put out in the 19th century about Dom Perignon. Oh. They claimed that by accident it went fizzy and he said, come in, everybody, I'm drinking the stars. And it's all absolute bollocks. It was the 16th century the British started importing this green flat wine from the Champagne region and they added sugar and molasses shaking to make it, sparkle. Anyone makes ginger beer, it goes very fizzy. It's culture, you know.
I'm sorry, who among this table has ever made ginger beer?
you? Yes, thank you. A surprising ally. And it multiplies, doesn't it? You can't get rid of the stuff. It's it a is. Culture, like yoghurt. So when
they
you...
should have a ginger beer episode on Doctor Who, because it takes
they're
over
like aliens.
The planet. I made vodka as well.
Moscow mules.
Yes, ginger beer and vodka. You could have made your own Moscow mules.
Oh, bollocks.
That's a fine drink. Anyway, it's three times more pressure than in a car tyre inside a bottle of champagne. So you need a very strong glass, and the British had the technology by that time, 16th, 17th century we're getting to. And we had quite good corks, but Dom Perignon invented the wire cage to go with the cork, and he also did the blending. Do you drink it?
No, Guinness.
Do you drink it?
Guinness? No. I've served it a few times, know how to pull it correctly, which is a piece of information that hasn't transferred over here at all.
There is
you have to let it sit, you have to let it go black, and then you have to push it back so not more gas goes into it. 5/12 of an inch is the ideal head around the top. And if somebody paints a shamrock into it, you're allowed to stab them in the eye with a fork.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Well, please, come on, pick something.